Hello, hello. Hello, we're doing a art live today. What is up? How is everybody? Hey, Miss Dawn, how are you? We are doing an art live today. I'm just trying to cut some paper. How is everybody? How are you, Dawn? And how's your grandpa? What are we doing? We're doing art, girl. Art. I still have no oysters, so we have to get inventive, you know? Hey, Silver. How are you? How are you? We are cutting some tiles to do some art. Yeah, it is, Dawn. It is. They got stuck at the border, and then we haven't been able to get them released. Hey, Miss Brana. And then it took forever for them to send me new ones. It's just been a mess. A mess. You got bananaed for a week. Ma'am, what did you say or do? I have so far been avoiding the banana, but I miss your face too, Miss Brana. I do. I have pearl mail. Four packages came in the mail, you guys. Four. So we're going to open pearl mail too as soon as I get these cut. Oh my goodness, you did nothing. Oh. Tiki Talk has really been on all creators lately. So actually, I'm not too sad that my oysters have... Sorry, I have to do this upside down. Otherwise, it doesn't cut a perfect curve. They've been cracking down on everybody. And so actually, I've been okay just doing art lives. But definitely want to get back to shucking. I know! I've seen you live recently. It was just, I was so busy the last few days with my kid at dance that I just haven't really seen or done much of anything with anyone. I'm really excited to get back to art though. This will be the first time I've arted since, well, I left. What is up, you guys? You do. It is awesome. I love it. I just got it like a couple months ago. Actually, I got it in my stocking, but I bought it myself. You know, one of those things. Amazon. But I love it. I've bought other corner tools and they just are a mess. So look at the little package I got. It's just little. You guys want to see what's in it? I don't know what it is. It's a piece of jewelry, though. What do you think? What do you guys think it is? I know. I haven't seen one so small before. Hey, Brana. Like, hello, witchcraft. Welcome in. I got new beads, too, actually, while I was gone. You think it's a pendant? It could be. It could be. What pendant do I have out? I have out my... Ooh, Paraday pendant. It could be my pendant. All right, I'm going to open the back. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Just because that's where my address is, so I'm not going to show you that. All right, here it is. Here it is. What are we getting today? It's one of my new Inner Peace bracelets. Look at that bright pink. I'm in love with this. Okay. So an inner piece. All right. I'm telling you guys, I have, this must be just pearls though, because it is flat. So it must be just pearls. And then I had more loose pearls shipped today. What are we thinking? I don't know what I'm thinking. What are you guys thinking? I should, you know, draw. These are my fire pearls from Miss Brana. Oh my goodness. These ones I need to set. I'm thinking about setting these two together, the purple and the blue. More ocean silver? I thought you guys were going to be like... And then these ones are both fire too. Oh my goodness. But of course, they're not going to look as good. I didn't bring salt in with me. Oh my goodness. All right. Let's see what I have. I forgot that it auto focuses. So there's this blue. It is gorgeous. That's a blue, a dark, dark blue. And forest shore vibes. Whew. All right, I need more light. That's what I'm missing. I'm missing my other light. Yes, Ian, woo! Oh, lost that one. And then there are these two, and I think I want to set them together, but I don't know in what. A sleigh would be beautiful, though. But I don't know. What do you guys think I should put those in together? Hey, Miss Sabrina. All right, we got two more packages. And a lost pearl, because I lost that pearl. Oh, I found it. Don't worry. Didn't go too far. I'll have to get it after. Okay. So there is this one. It definitely has a piece of jewelry in it. You think the sleigh for those two? Maybe, yeah. Because I do... Well, I have a sleigh I already want to get with my peacock blacks. And then I have... Oh, goodness. What else do I have? Ooh, this is... This must be my Paraday. It is trying to come out of the box. It is already trying to escape. So this must be my Paraday. Oh, my goodness. Look at it. It is beautiful. I love it. Hey, Val. How are you? It is on that... Thank you, kiddo. It is on that cornflower that I had. I'm in love. Okay. This is... I'm so sad that this was in the discontinued because I think it is so cute. So cute. And I don't... If that's my parody, I don't have any pearls in there. All right. Here is the last one. There is definitely jewelry in this. I know I have more inner pieces coming. And I know I ordered a ring, but it is not soon enough for the ring. So I will say that. Ooh, look at these colors, you guys. This is like a dark mermaid and a yellow or silver. Ooh, that's a silver and a yellow. Love it. Love it, love it. Hey, Caitlin. We are doing art and opening up mail. All right. I think these might be inner pieces, and I'm right. Look at them, you guys. These are from the new summer collection. I believe the summer collection sold out, but I hope they bring them back. But the inner pieces are so fun. All right, let's put the inner pieces on, and I will wear them while I art. How are you, Miss Caitlin? I still have no oysters. Still haven't no oysters. They are, Miss Sabrina. I love them. This coral is everything. And then I have the Mother Nature. That's that one. See how big they go when we open them all the way up. So this is the coral. You're good. I'm glad. I haven't been on live lately because, well, this weekend I was at dance. And that took up all of my time. Ah. Okay, that one took a minute to go on. But I love them because they do. They just whoop and they go nice and big. But yeah, I miss being live. Like, I kept wanting to go live, and I actually took a ring light and a stand with me. But those days are exhausting. By the time you get up and maybe, you know, if you have a little bit of time to do something, you do something. And then, you know, we'd go to the mall and then we'd come back and rest. And then by the time we got hair and makeup ready and then we got there, it's like, oh, I'm so sorry to hear that, Caitlin. What is going on? Can I help you at all? No, I'm here all the time. All of us are here, but. And then this bright pink. I had to get the bright pink. I understand. I have definitely gone through lots today myself. I got to go for a women appointment today. That's what I got to do. You know, that one where the doctor gets all up in your, and everything. A lot going on. I'm so sorry. I understand that. Around the outside. I love me some Shady. Alexa, volume up. Guess who's back. Guess who's back. I'm so sorry, Caitlin. All right, let's do some art. So I do have this one on the go. I considered working on this one. So I might work away at this one just because I have the pencils out. And we're going to add some more shading. And then I haven't decided what else I'm going to do. Without me. Actually, I know what I'm doing with this one. But I haven't decided what else I'm going to draw, is what I mean. Sorry. I have a specific idea for this one. And yes, it's supposed to look like a castle wall. Good job for me. Hello, everybody. Controversy. So empty without me. You went on for only 2 minutes. This is one I had started before I left Silver. I just figured I'd keep working on it because I had the pencils out and I didn't have to think about it too hard and we could chat. And then when I get bored of it, then I'll pull out a new one. Rapunzel's hair. Please what, Miss Katie? Please what? You think he missed out on a masterpiece? No! No. This is one I started a while ago. I have a vision for it. It's actually going to be a multimedia piece, and it is going to be 3D. I'm going to add some green to it after I get the mortar all colored in. Who's getting hashtag filtered around here? That's that Tiki Tog. They've been filtering everybody. You? What are you saying, Miss Silver? Are you being naughty? Oh. Are they not liking all caps? Is that because it's like internet yelling? That's so weird. I've seen a lot of people get filtered and I don't know why lately. TikTok trying to block out the furry. I get that. Yeah, I really considered going live from the hotel because I thought that would have been cool. But it was just such a long day. But it was so good. The dancing was amazing. she did her solo for the first time. It was her first time doing a solo, so I was so proud of her. And she performed in three large groups, which means it's like most of the studio, all the competitive teams except for one, the youngest kids, because it's their first year being competitive, so it's -3. That is warm. It has been snowing. I actually drove home in a snowstorm. Traffic, we had to sit in traffic because it was backed up. There were accidents. And actually, I knew there was this accident coming up because my kid had called me to tell me about it. It's snowing there, Miss Sabrina. Oh, man. My kid had called me, Alexa, volume down, to tell me about this accident, wondering kind of where I was on the road. And so I was like, okay, thanks for the heads up. And I was a little bit away from it, but I knew I'd probably run into it. And sure enough, I come up on it and I can see people slowing down. So I put on my four ways and I started to slow down myself because we're on a highway, right? And this is like a northern highway and it's two lanes and people drive it like it's a freeway. You know, like a 6-lane freeway. So I, you know, was preparing early on, and then the guy behind me did the same thing, and I could see like the 4 or 5 cars behind him doing the same thing. And we pull up and stop. Hey, thanks for the rose, Caitlin. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I agree, Silver. But yeah, so anyway, we're driving down the road or I'm sitting there and I'm parked and all of a sudden I look up because I'm one of those people, like I understand how you're supposed to like stop correctly on the highway. So I look up and I was watching and I made sure to have some space, but there was like quite a few cars behind me. And all of a sudden this empty semi with a trailer comes barreling up. Now we're on a lane going north, and there was a lane and a passing lane going south. So all of a sudden, you know, we're all stopped here. All of a sudden, he's coming up in the other lane's passing lane. And I was like, what are you doing? Then I realized probably he didn't have enough time to stop. But so he ended up stopping just behind me, and then everybody kind of moved over to allow him to move in behind me. But he was in the other lane for a while until we could all move up, but it was a little scary. It was a little scary, that one. And then just after they got the accident cleared up, we went probably like a kilometer, which is like part of a mile, not even that far. And we all stopped again. And I was like, what is going on? And sure enough, two other semis had spun out because the roads were just that gross. I was so happy to be home. What do motorways and a statue have in common? Ooh, I feel like this is going to be a good joke. I don't know. All the things it said. Run through my head. But yeah, I was so happy when I got home last night. And then it was the little one's 4th birthday last night. So of course I walk in the door and we had to do presents right away. They never move ever. I love it. I have definitely been in traffic before that's been at a standstill. And you're just like, why? Like, this is a freeway. My husband does not like driving in big cities. And I don't blame him. But it doesn't bother me as much. And so whenever we go to a big city, I tend to be the one that drives. So, like, I've driven LA, Dallas, Seattle, all the big ones. And he happily just closes his eyes. Or gets us lost. There's that too. Sometimes he gets us lost. Another Jill. How are you, Jill? I am Jill. I live in Northern Canada. I am an artist. I also shuck pearls, but we're all at Oysters. Where are you located, other Jill? There was a couple performers named Jill at the dance comp. Or there was one, at least. But it's not a name you hear very much anymore. It's kind of like that 50s version of, like, Linda. Or 80s version of Linda. You're in Canada, too? Nice. I am in the north. In BC. The Jills are starting to rise up. Yes, that's how you know the apocalypse is coming. When the Jills start to rise up. And take over the world. Oh, just before I came downstairs to go live. Oh my goodness, you guys. I started getting all these breaking news alert. Look, I love these. Roll on payday. Yeah, yesterday should have been my payday. Should have been. We'll get it sorted. And I will always love you. Yeah, nobody can sing as high as Whitney. Sorry. In 3 hours, you'll know if you got paid. Well, you better get paid, ma'am. Oh, that's what I left upstairs. I left my pencil sharpener upstairs, but I think there's one hiding down here somewhere. There it is. There is. It's my daughter's, but there is one hiding down here, so it's going to have to work. But yeah, no, so the dances were amazing. So she did a solo, a hip hop solo. She also was supposed to do a tap solo, but she found it too much this year. So we actually decided to leave the tap solo till next year. You need to get more. He kicked the pillows off the couch. Oh my goodness. I missed my little guy so much when I was gone. I did. I miss my big kids too. But I had a lot of fun one-on-one with my daughter. You know, sometimes you need that time. And so we got to spoil her and just spend some really good quality time. After her big long dance days on the final day, we could have driven home. It was early enough we could have driven home. But we decided to stay and do a bit more shopping and, yeah, all the stuff. So we were done at like 5:30, no, almost 6. So we got back to the hotel and we did some face masks and I rubbed foot cream on her feet and gave her a little spa. Oh, I painted her toenails. So she got a little spa trip. You know what? The things that come out of the little guy's mouth, so different than when my girls were little. I'm loving this. I'm loving this, you guys. Be me. I can't believe it's like almost the middle of March. Tomorrow's the Ides of March. Beware the Ides of March. But yeah, so they actually got, they had had a really, really well-known, choreographer and, like, hip-hop, like, because he choreographs for a lot in LA, and he's... So anyway, he contacted our club after another thing and asked to come up, and he choreographed them a hip hop, like a large group hip hop. It was incredible. And then it was funny because the adjudicator herself, she'd actually been in some like Netflix shows and a backup dancer a bunch of times. And so she actually knew this guy who did the choreo. So it was kind of funny because they got best choreo. And then the very last dance, there were like 440 different like dancers or dances. And it was the very last one of the night. And it was our studio's large group tap. And oh my goodness, you guys, like, I wish I could have recorded them. I'm not allowed to. But it won the session. So it got platinum, but there was another team that got platinum in the same session, which is like the highest score you can get. And, so not only did they get platinum, they got the highest score of the session, and then they also got like the highest score of the entire competition. And it was a whole bunch of Elton John songs. It was, the dance is called Rocket Man, and oh, it's just amazing to watch. I can't wait to watch that one again. We have two more competitions, one in April, one in May, and then recital, and I should be able to record at recital. Welcome in, you guys. If you are new to me, put where you're joining us from in the comments. My name is Jill. I am in Northern Canada. Usually I'm shucking oysters, but we've had an oyster delay, and that's okay. So we are doing art instead for giveaway pieces, because I like to give away art in my parties. Oh, look what I added to this other one, you guys. So I told my husband it's going with him, and I added a little D loves J on the tree. So he's going to get this. Hey, Miss Liz, how are you? Yeah, I know. And I told him it was his, and he's like, wait, I won that. I'm like, no, you didn't win it. I just said I would give it to you. And he's like, oh. And I was like, look, I even put our initials on the tree. And then he couldn't see them. I was like, really? But yeah, she did 9 dances this year, and the year's not over. Usually for recital, so she does lyrical a little bit, but it's her first year doing lyrical, so they don't compete, they'll just do it, but then they'll show us at recital what they've been learning. So there will be a 10th costume coming, and who knows, sometimes they add in other dances. I'm great, Miss Liz, I am great. My oysters have shipped, let's see if they make it through the border. I got the shipping notification before I went live. I got these 3 bracelets today in the mail. These are the summer fling ones. And then I got my Paraday on that blue, which I love. I love it. That kind of cornflowery blue. Love it, love it. And then I got these fire pearls in, and I want to put this blue and teal in something together, likely a ring. I'm putting a yellow and a bright pink in a Leilani, so I was considering that. I was also considering a sleigh, but I'm also gonna get a sleigh with, and then I got these pearls too, this silver and this buttery yellow. I'm going to get a sleigh with these 2 dark, dark, dark mermaids I have. They're almost identical, they're a little bit different. And so I think a sleigh is just gonna set them off amazing. But yeah, so I wanna put those 2 in a ring together. Thank you, Miss Sabrina. I love it. I'm trying to think of what other jewelry I'm supposed to have coming. I know I'm supposed to have a sunflower ring coming with a purple in it at some point. And then I don't even know what else. I don't know. I'm supposed to have my jazzy wrap bracelet coming. That is what is supposed to be coming. Caught in a bad romance. Ra ra ha ha, Roma Roma ma, ga ga, ooh la la. And I will be getting off at 4 today. Yes, I love that. I wish I had enough money to paint my car in that color, changing paint. Because I love it. I love the color shift paint. And I know you can get it wrapped and stuff, but I don't even have enough money for that. One day, maybe. I don't know if my husband would go for it. Not that I care about his opinion all the time. Sometimes you just gotta say, you just gotta ask for forgiveness instead of permission, you know? Luckily, he's just like, whatever you want, babe. Whatever you want. Oh, I also got those beads. I guess I could open those. Bad romance. Oh! And I did some shopping. Okay, I did a lot of shopping. And so, I got one of these boards so that you can do like... And then I'm going to add the beads to them. And then, I don't know. From there, I don't know. You need to see the haul. It's not very big. It's a tiny little box. But, let me open it. I can't show you the box because it's got stuff all over it. But I can open it up and show you what I got. I didn't order a ton, but they had... big bins of mixes, and they had VIP mix. I wish I could have gotten two, but it was too expensive. So VIP is like cream of the crop of quality in the crystal beads. And then the regular crystal beads I get are like A grade quality. So they're just a little bit that much nicer, if that makes sense. And the ones I have are already pretty nice. So, all right, what is in here? So I got this big package, this little package, and then this, which is, I think, freebies. But we can open them up. So this should be the... high quality ones, and they're just a mix. I can see some amethyst, but yeah. And then these ones are regular quality, but still absolutely gorgeous. So these are the A grade, and these are like the triple A grade. So these are more expensive. I pay double for one scoop as what I do for these. So, and then this has all these extras. Look at the moon. I love it. And then bells and flower spacers. Oh, I love this one. The vanilla calcine, but it is dyed. I will tell you that it is not natural. All their calcine tends to be dyed unless it's like the white. Okay, what's in this package? Yes, Ms. Liz. I can't sell any jewelry. I just do it for, because I do this, so. But I have the beads to do other things with, mostly for myself. The kids and the mums absolutely loved their bracelet sets that I did for them. The mums were all wearing them. They were like, thank you. We got spoiled too.
I told, but I'm trying to do my puzzle, but I don't know what the other
one is. I don't know, buddy. I don't know. Oh, and then, so it was his 4th birthday yesterday, so he got all the things. And guess what? I came home and my husband had cleaned my bedroom and bathroom. And, I mean, not fully, but enough that now I can do it myself to finish it off. Okay, this won't open, you guys. All right, I think this is just like free gifts anyway. But I do. I have a good husband. Well, I guess my daughter's friend came over and they were watching Twilight and making fun of it. Ooh, an apple. I see an apple. Look at this guy. It's a little Pokemon bead. I don't know what Pokemon, but... And it is a bead. You can put it on something. And then... a ring. And an apple. I love these apples. But I can never tell the difference between purple mica and, of course, amethyst. But... I love the apples. They're my favorite. I have a whole bunch. So those are just freebies. And then in here should be string and... more freebies. So little glass spacer beads. More glass spacer beads. Ooh, a tassel. Another tassel. That blue is gorgeous. And then needles and string to make the bracelet. That's what I got, Ms. Brana. That's the haul. So I cannot wait to dig in there and see what I can make out of these ones. Because these are gorgeous. Like, look at this tiger eye right here. It's just stunning. All right, let's keep drawing. I do have a good hubby. He is so fun. And then he kept texting me. He's like, I put more money on your card. He's like, you better go shopping. Birthday suit. I know. I don't like kid songs. I like the dirty adult songs. But you guys probably already know that about me. I found a playlist on Amazon Music. Does anybody else listen to Amazon Music? I'm obsessed with this playlist. And Latto's new song, Lottery. I'm obsessed with that one too. It's on this playlist. Hey, Miss Sheena. I'm good. How are you? I finally got to go live again. I was busy all weekend at dance. Still no oysters, but they're on the way. So we're doing more art to give away. Go. Take that. Rewind it back. You're good? I'm glad. I'm glad. I don't like when I hear people are not having a good moments in time. I mean, I understand it, of course. But I like it when people are good. Do, 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 do. All right. Once I get this colored in, I'll start a new piece because... I know what I'm doing with it, but I don't want you guys to see until it's done. So, it is going to be a wall. That's all I'm telling you. It's going to be a wall. A stone wall. I was like, is it weird if I just draw just the stone for now? But yeah, I'm going to layer some other stuff over top. And I'm really excited for it. Be a good time. Okay, so Silver says a foresty, beachy scene. I should draw next. What else do you guys think? What kind of art would you like to see for giveaways? Be a good night. Good night. Tonight's gonna be a No ideas, you guys? That's okay. Oh, I forgot. I have a new pen, too, that I bought while I was away. It's a gray one, which I'm excited about. Smash it. Like, oh my gosh. Hello, Audrey. Welcome in. Hello, cat food. What made you choose the name cat food? Don't tell me it's because you like to eat it. Your creative juices aren't flowing. I get that. Sometimes I just gotta, like, look at it and start. Do it again. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. I got a feeling. Hello, Nicole. Hog Farts Academy. That's a good name. Good night. All right, I'm trying to think here. I might have to do pencil first. I'm trying to see in my head how Silver's Forest an ocean might go together. I mean, we could go with a hammock too, but pencil this in. We can erase it after. Here we go. Easy go. And then we, of course, need to frame the ocean. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Friday, Saturday, Saturday, and Sunday. Body every day. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That's where I'm kind of headed. Like, I'm thinking, this is like the edge of the grass and the trees and the beach and the ocean. It's kind of what I was thinking. New York, and go where dreams are made of. Yes, I erase a lot. All right. Here we go, New York, New York.
Yes. All right. Woo. Let's go with the inking. Let's go, Jill. Like obsessed with trees. Really am. Miss Dawn, you came back, girl. What's up? What's up? How's your grandpa doing, Dawn? Hello, Stacy. Welcome in. How are you? Welcome, you guys. If you are new to me, my name is Jill. I am the pearl artist. I check real oysters to reveal real pearls, but I'm out of oysters, so we are doing an art live because I also give away art. Look at all these people coming in. Welcome, welcome. I also do art and give away art at the parties. As soon as the oysters come in, we are going to do a big rewind on 39 because it was my birthday 2 weeks ago. We were supposed to have a big, big party and we didn't, but that's okay. We're going to have it again. New York. I am just inking in this very... I might change things up as I go, so I'm trying to ink in the stuff that I know I don't want to change. Hey, buddy.
Can I have a croissant?
Can you have a what?
Can I have a croissant?
A croissant? Yeah. Okay. Where's your sister? Oh, okay. She went to pick up her other sister. Four kids is a lot of kids, you guys. I know I've said it before. Boots with the fur. The whole clothes looking at her. Hit the floor, she hit the floor. Shutting a low, 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 low. Bands in the Reeboks with those. And then we get to tangle. What is everybody doing tonight? It's Tuesday. My husband's at work. There's no sports or anything on. I just have my class. It takes you back to high school. I know. I love this song. I love it. It's okay if it makes me a basic, you know, it doesn't matter. It doesn't bother me. You're painting your nails. What color are you doing your nails? I keep meaning to put on press-on nails, but just haven't done it yet. Pink red aspen. Nice. I'm so sad that we can't really get red aspen here. Well, it might ship here, but... Good old Canada. Things don't always ship here. I want to add another little something in here. But I'm just trying to decide how.
All right.
I smudged the black, but that's okay. Let it dry for a second. If you are new to me, this is one of my other pieces. My husband claimed it, though. Ooh, we got this little fairy mushroom house. Bands. It's not quite done yet, but... it's very close, this one. Hello. And then we did this one the last time I was on live. It's fun. I don't think you guys saw it with all of the little extras. I love the mushroom. I don't know. Sometimes I just draw whatever I feel like it. And that's what I love. Like, I just love going for it. And then seeing what you guys like. Ooh, I have this one I've been working on, but I haven't worked on it in a while. It is, Dylan. It is totally the point of art. It is. And then, of course, we got this bear. And these sparkly... I like them. I don't use the black tiles as much. But maybe that's just because I'm so obsessed with color. And I can do color on the black tiles, but it's a lot more work. All right, let's erase really quickly the lines. Then we'll start the tangling. I just have to watch the time because I do have to be off at 4 today. But I really wanted to come live and say hi to everybody. I've missed everyone. It's just been so busy. Hesitate no more. Not wait. And then I'll, of course, use the brush, the dry brush, to get rid of... it just gets rid of it so much nicer. Mm-hmm. What if we... no, haven't decided yet. Okay, let's do some tangling. Again, no rhyme or reason to anything, just feeling it. Hesitate no more. No. This kind of reminds me of a Dr. Seuss tree. Yes. So actually, because I was away, I had to go through daylight savings.
hate daylight savings. But yeah, so I am now 3 hours apart from Eastern Standard Time. So I am now considered Pacific Standard Time until the fall. And then I'll be Mountain Standard Time again. It's lovely. I don't have to change time, but except when I'm away. But yeah, I'm trying to decide. Kind of like it like that. But I want to add some dimension to some of them. Yes. I forgot to add a time to my post on Facebook today. That probably would have helped. And then I was going to add one, but it's a good thing I didn't, because I was going to put Mountain Standard Time. Oh my goodness. I bullet just a billion times. Welcome in, Ashley, Veronica, Patty, Ethan. Look at all these people coming in. Where are you guys joining from? I am in Canada. We're doing some art. Ooh, and for real. As far as I know, this isn't an actual tangle. I'm just having fun. Maybe I'm making up my own. I don't know. Hello, Sarah and Elle and Taylor. Welcome in. First day of school. Oh, one of my kids is home. The one that walks on Tuesdays. I might have to go let her in if the little guy can't unlock the door. He usually can, but all right, I'll be right back, you guys. Gotta go open the door. Made it back. Little guy couldn't unlock the door. Sorry if I'm huffing and puffing. I ran up and down the stairs. All right. What is everybody up to? You guys just chilling on Tuesday? Has everybody done work? What do you want from me? You need a break from the family. Oh man, where are you? Are you at your daughter's, or is she at your house, or are you somewhere else? I feel like we haven't caught up in forever. Miss Angie! Hey girl. We're doing art. And we opened some pearl mail. I got my inner peace bracelets. And I got my parody. On my cornflower. Love it. And I got these fire pearls. We're trying to decide what to set that purple and that blue in. And I'm all about the rings. I think I wear the rings more than anything else. Like, I want all the rings in all the colors. And multiple of each of them. But way. Have you been at work, Liz, or are you at your daughter's? But I understand the needing a break from family. Oh, do I ever. Welcome back, Caitlin. Do, do, do. I don't know what to do. What is this, Miss Caitlin? This is a new piece of art. Silver suggested that we do like forest and trees. And Brana said, have the ocean through the forest. So we're tangling. We're getting on with it. But I am struggling to decide what I want to do next. I'm going to pause you guys for just a second. Come back. Are we back? There we are. Now we're back. All right. Sorry, guys. Sorry. My kid went to take her friend home from after school, and the mom was letting me know she's staying for a play date. So I just had to text the mom back real quick and tell her I was live. And then I I'm gonna combine tangles, I think. You're getting filtered, Miss Liz. Oh, why is it always you? You're my naughtiest friend on here. I know you're not saying anything wrong. Oh my goodness. Silly Tiki Talk. Silly Tiki Talk. I do like the genies, though. I don't think that's an emoji I've ever used before. But he's cute. Welcome in, everybody. If you are new to me, my name is Jill. I am the Pearl Artist, I guess. That's what you call me. Usually we're shucking at real oysters for real pearls, but sometimes we come live when we're out of oysters because we shucked out. Gotta mix it up. The slop. I love the slop. I like going through and finding emojis that I've never really used, and then they come on my favorites list, and then I use them a bunch, and then I find a new one. I love the monkeys, the hear no evil, see no evil, speak no evil monkeys. Those are my favorite. And of course, the laughing emojis and the purple smiling emoji. I don't know if you guys can figure out what I'm talking about, but we really have to watch what we say on TikTok these days. Hey, Miss Kimmy. My love is pure. I saw an angel. Of that, I'm sure. You got me, Ms. Brana. Yeah, I know you know what I'm talking about. Yeah. How are you today, Miss Kimmy?
Beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true.
Alexa, skip. Oh, what is that? That's like a weird sort of chicken.
I can't tell what that is.
An eyelash on my table. My, maybe here? It's probably just a pencil. Really? Oh, my, I had to look at the table itself because my screen protector is so cracked. I really need to put a new one on. I drop my phone a lot. So I need a phone protector on it.
It's never intentional.
You've been trying to wipe it off. I understand that. I've done that so many times myself with weird things on the screen. And I really, sometimes there's like people that have it as like
they have weird pictures as their profile picture, and it's like something you're trying to wipe off because you think it's actually on your screen. So I understand. Or my favorite is like someone screenshots something for me and then I try and scroll. It doesn't let me scroll. A dodo, yes! Okay, that makes sense. The dodo bird. I was like, usually I'm better at birds than that. Not today. That is okay. All right, I haven't decided what I'm doing up here, so I'm leaving it for now. But the other tree is going to be different. You thought it was a duck? The bill was messing me up. Like, it looked like a chicken. I want baby chicks and ducks, but we don't have enough land. Guys, I'm struggling. Ooh, they're yelling upstairs. Ooh, what's this one? We're not. Fine. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do, if I can remember how to do it. Okay. Me too. Alexa, volume up. Here, if I just lay here, just forget the world. If I just hear, if I just lay here with me, oh, just forget the world. Here, if I just lay here.
Wasn't this in like a Cinderella movie or something? It was in a movie, I remember that. I just can't remember what one. Hey Dan! What's up? How's work? Was it on Grey's? Yeah. That might be where. I haven't watched Grey's in a couple seasons, but I used to be a big Grey's watcher. Well, how's work, Dan? You'd rather be at home. Oh, let me guess. No one shoveled snow while you were gone? Hey, Heather. No, strangely, not a lot gets done when you're not there. Yeah. I know. Yes, an art live, Heather. One of those zone out, listen to my poor singing. Watch me draw. Stopping the music the moment you want it. You better never let it go. Welcome in. If you guys are new and just joining, my name is Jill. We're doing art today. Often we shuck real oysters for pearls. Go. All right. There's my two trees. And I will probably fill stuff in here and there. 5. All right. I don't know what next, you guys. I What, Miss Brana? I don't know what to guess. Moment you want it, you better never let it go, go. Comes once in a lifetime. Yay! I have to charge my Animal Crossing now. You're gonna make me charge it now. That's so exciting. Are you getting the big Switch or the Switch Lite? What color? Tell me more. The big one, nice. Then you can play on the TV. I'm excited for you. It is so fun. I love Animal Crossing. But yeah, I gotta go charge my Switch now. Then we can have Animal Crossing parties. Oops. There's no mistakes. Hear them all. It's all good, just turn it off. You should be excited. It is so fun. I got mine for Mother's Day in 2012. I was like, what year was that? But that was my Mother's Day present in 2012. Oh, chill. Get it on, let's get it on to the early morn. Yes, I'm so excited. Have you done any research? Because there's definitely some things to know before you start if you haven't done research. I mean, you don't have to know it, but like, there's no right or wrong way to play. The biggest thing I would tell you is that, yes, for sure vibes just for you and Brana Silver. The biggest thing I would tell you, Miss Brana, is that any fruit you get that isn't your native fruit, plant it right away. Or put it in storage or in your house and then wait to plant it. That's probably the biggest advice I'm going to give you. But then honestly, I mean, if most of us come play with you anyway, I'm sure we all have all the fruit. So. You got Animal Crossing too, Silver? A lot of us are big Animal Crossing fans, and we've been trying to get Brana to join us. So, the reason I chose this tangle is that it's actually called a sand swirl. And so, this is where the sand's supposed to be. I thought it was kind of cool on the sand. Kind of has that like rake Zen garden feel to it. Yes, let's all be friends. same name as your TikTok? Yeah, I don't even know what my name is. Don't even ask. It might not be appropriate. But I haven't played in so long, I don't know. Stars, look how they shine for you. It was all yellow. You like it? That's good. It was all the yellow. Hope you're skipping ahead to colors. No, that's all right. I do the same. I picture it all in my head before I even start. I'm like, what am I gonna do? And that's why I think I have the most hard part, is because I'm always thinking ahead, and it's like, no, just enjoy the process. It's just paper, you know. You can always do something else and call it practice. Things you do. It was all yellow. Trees pink. Hey, I like mixing it up a little. I left the tree branches not tangled yet because I haven't decided what I want to do. I really like this pattern that I did on these guys, but I haven't decided, so staying empty for the moment. You. Brady's hungry. 6:30, yeah. I do that all the time. All the time. I never know what time it is. I have that ADHD thing where you sit there and it's like time blindness. So either like I'm paying attention to the clock so carefully so that I don't miss something that I can't get anything done, which is my usual. Or, yeah, I lost my train of thought. Sorry. Or I just zone out and then I don't even know what's going on. Yep, I hear you. Sorry, I'm just looking at tangles, trying to decide what I want to put in the last couple spaces. Hey, buddy.
You want to wear bias?
This is my left, ma'am. This is my left. This is my right.
Can't find Bri.
You can't find Bri. I don't know where she is, buddy.
She's in her room.
She might be, or she might be in my room. Oh. Right tree, loose curly lines. That could work. Actually, I'm gonna get a smaller pen here. So this is a tiny pen, so we call this tiny tangling. Box spirals, yeah, that would work. And it would work with the tangle that's already there. Done this one before. I just saw it online. And I thought it was fun for the grassy area. I might mix it up so a little bit more. It's called woven. It's not exactly the same, but it is. It's called woven. I use tanglepatterns.com. Yes, I love Green Day. I use tanglepatterns.com to find a lot of my patterns. Not every pattern is on there, but a good amount. Good call on the box swirls, silver. I like it. I like it. I see a lot of people make jokes like, oh, it's time to wake this guy up. Somebody find Green Day. Wake them up. September's ending. And then, of course, all the Justin Timberlake memes when it's going to be May.
working and playing Animal Crossing. I love it. I love it. Burns. Woo. Oh no. I can't get enough followers to go live on YouTube. Have a YouTube account under the same name or the Pearl Artist or whatever, but and I was uploading videos and people were watching them, but then I kind of got away from that. You got a piece ready to sell? Oh, man. I need to see it. Is it on your TikTok or... Kind of busy. No. All right, well, I need to see it. You do know, Silver, that we have a after a live group over on the Face Space, right? It's called Pearls After Dark. It's linked or pinned on my page. Hey, Emily, how are you? It's been a while. What is going on? How's work going? Are you loving it still? You did some painting. Nice. Busy, busy. Hey, I get it. I am happy that you have gotten a job. I just hope you love it. Like, you gotta love it. Aw, yeah, I'm still waiting on my oysters, so we've just been going live and doing art. And it's been fun because everybody's been giving me ideas. Blocked over there.
floor. On a dance floor. I'm putting an owl in the tree. I'm putting an owl in the tree. Oh, Pink, I love you. Lost my husband, I don't know where he went. Pay my rent. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. So what? Pink, hey, whatever it takes, right? My kids were questioning me. Apparently, they hadn't heard my dating rules before. They had. They just didn't remember. My husband didn't remember either. So they were debating me on them. And, I agree, Silver. I'd be down for that. Certified. Na 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 na. And, they were trying to poke holes in it because obviously they heard me wrong when I was telling them about them. And, so they kept trying to poke holes, and then I said, well, what's wrong with what I said? And they're like, nothing. It actually does make sense. Right. All right. I'm going to leave the background for now, because I'm trying to decide if I want to do, like, nighttime. But if I'm going to do nighttime, then the colors are going to be different. Because I could do a moon. I'm trying to remember if I swear I've seen Lady Marmalade, but maybe I haven't. So what? Rockstar. Yes. I put a swing on the last tree when I did. Yes, I want to see your painting. Letting this dry before I erase the lines. It does dry quickly, but sometimes I'm impatient and it still smudges. Woo, sorry. Yes, I would love to see your painting. Woo, sorry, you guys. That's all right. It doesn't have to be done yet. Yes. I hear you.
love it. There's no mistakes. And I don't like how people think they can judge art. Like, what is art? You know? Art is in the eye of the beholder. Isn't that the same? And so I hate when people are like, oh, and they're really subjective for things that should be objective, you know? Oh my goodness. Wow. You know what? I probably would have taken that 20 years ago, 10 years ago, 5 years ago. Not anymore. Mm-hmm. Oh, you are. Hey, you know what? Artistics are artists too, ma'am. I am pretty sure. I think my psyche is getting there that I also am on the spectrum. It explains so much. But I realized I for sure have, hey Alexa, for sure have selective mutism actually. It took, like, my kid's been diagnosed forever, and it took way longer than that to realize that I also have it. Yeah, that's not a good art teacher. Art teachers are supposed to inspire. You know what? She was probably just jealous. All right, how's that for a moon? I'm gonna do like a night sky over the water with like light. I have a mess in my office, you guys. It is such a mess. But that just means I have been creating. Grease is ass is bodacious. You gave it to a different teacher. I like it. Dance floor. Yeah, I can definitely tell you that my art has evolved over time. Like everything else, art is just practice, right? And that's why I like Zentangle, because it's really just S's and C's and, yeah, totally. Curved lines and straight lines. So everyone can do it. I do believe there is an artist of some sort in everyone. It just depends on what the subject is. Welcome in. If you guys are new to me, my name is Jill. We're doing some art. Waiting for the oysters to show up. I did get my shipping notification. I hear these boxes have been full of twins. So I'm excited. I have been considering doing some TikToks, but like talking TikToks, not just silly ones. Oh, that's cool. You lost me and you're looking around the house. No, that is really cool. Silver, is it like a lion? I can kind of see the really fluffy tail and the mane. I often, Kimmy, leave my phone on live so that I'm like supporting people in live, but then I go do stuff and then I forget. So I probably get like the most watch time in certain lives, but I wasn't actually there. Wing for a spirit. Oh, I like it. Okay. I like the, okay, I can see how it's a wing, not a tail. The perspective is better now. Ooh. This was in our wedding, this song. It was as the guests were walking out. And this exact rendition. His name is Fern. I love it. Do the trees in slightly different browns so that we have some difference in definition. Cooking dinner for the day here. I get it. It is for, yes, I need to go. That's right. I'm having so much fun, Miss Liz. But you're right, I need to go. I worked on my homework earlier, so I might have a couple minutes in here. But, yeah, last time I left till like 10 minutes before, and I was like, this isn't good.
Run in the kitchen, but her won't play with me.
She won't play with you. You know what? She is allowed not to play with you.
I want to.
I know you do. Do you feel sad when people don't play with you? Yeah, I can see that. Do you need a hug? When did you get that shirt? That's a new shirt. Hmm. When did you get it?
Wearing Ghostbusters and underwear.
Oh, and you're wearing Ghostbusters underwear and you have your jeans on backwards.
Yeah, I know.
You know? Oh, okay.
I have different jeans on here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you sort of did a lot.
Did I do a lot? Mm-hmm.
It's a lot.
He's almost potty trained. We're almost there. I'm so lazy. Oh, yeah. No, he loves Ghostbusters and Spider-Man. Oh. Do you love Spider-Man? Yes, he says. He's nodding his head. What's your favorite Spider-Man?
The Upside Down one.
The Upside Down Spider-Man? Mm-hmm. Is that your Funko? Mm-hmm. Do you have the Upside Down Funko? Mm-hmm. No? Oh, you need it, don't you?
Yeah, I only want Spider-Man.
Well, you got a Spider-Man Funko for your birthday.
I just only got one.
Yeah, you did only get one. That's a lot.
Mm-hmm. No, it's just one.
It's just one. Oh, okay. How old are you?
And I have a lot of Spider-Mans.
Does she have a lot of Spider-Man? Does she have the upside down Spider-Man?
No.
No? Oh.
She just has different ones.
Oh.
I got a flying one.
You did get a flying one for your birthday, didn't you?
Yeah, but I got two Spider-Mans and one Bulbasaur.
And a Bulbasaur, yes. Uh-huh. You got a Bulbasaur.
Yeah, that's all I got, but I need some more things. Some more.
Oh, you need more, do you?
Yeah, I need a lot of Spider-Mans. Mm. A lot of one of them.
Yeah. Okay, buddy.
Can you go finish cleaning up, please?
He's mad that you won't play with him.
Well, he hasn't cleaned up the Slurpee he dropped on the floor.
I did.
No, because it's still there.
Listen to your sister, please. Yes, Silver. You didn't get anything for your birthday? Oh, no. I just buy my own birthday presents. I love my husband and he's great, but it's just easier if I buy my own gifts. Mostly because I'm picky. I know exactly what I want. Aww. All right. I will let you know. He would love that. He loves a Pokemon. But I don't know why. Like, none of us really play Pokemon or anything. I don't know. But he knew about it. And then we started getting cards from McDonald's one time. And he just became obsessed. And I don't know where or how or why. But... You do? Yes. I mean, when I was younger, we played a little bit, but just saying. All right, Alexa off. I should go. Yeah, I get that, Kimmy. My husband's always just like, you know what you want and like specifically. And he's like, so it's hard to buy. And I put stuff in the Amazon cart and he'll buy that for like Christmas and stuff. But
what did
I don't know, buddy. Try her room. Did you clean up like you were supposed to? Okay, well, I'm going to come check. Okay. Gotcha. I getcha. It's hard when you have to buy your own gifts, you know? It's hard when you have to buy your own gifts.
She's not in her room.
She's not in her room. Did you check my room? Did you check the bathroom? Did you check other sissy's room? Mm-hmm. No? Okay, well, those are all options. Mommy's about to get off live, but then she's got class in a little bit, buddy. Okay. Mommy's actually got to talk to sissy, too. So you can go find her. Yes, mommy will let you know. He's actually a pretty good kid. He has really been enjoying cooking lately. And it's so cute. He actually does a really good job. He made his own birthday cake yesterday. And then he made Yorkshires with my husband. And they were delicious. I don't know what he did, but I've never made. Do you have a favorite Pokemon? Which one?
I need all the Pokemon
ones. Oh, you like all the Pokemon. I know, but what's your favorite Pokemon?
I like Bulbasaur. I already have.
You like Bulbasaur?
Yeah, I already have that one.
Yeah.
Got that one for my birthday.
You did.
And I have.
I miss you too, Liz.
I like. Pikachu.
Pikachu. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Those ones in the Pikachu one.
Pardon?
What one is in the Pikachu one?
I don't know, buddy.
Put on my Pikachu.
Okay. Oh, you're going to put on your Pokemon shirt?
Yeah, but I know what.
Oh, so he knows what characters they are. He just turned 4, Miss Kimmy, yesterday. Well, I guess at like 11:55 last night. I miss you too, Miss Liz, and I'm going to get off, I promise. Also, you guys know what day it is today, right? It's March 14th. It's Men's Valentine's Day. We talked about this before. I don't have to celebrate this year because my husband's at work. But if you don't know what it is, look it up and then you'll laugh. And then you'll think of me every March 14th. All right, but I am getting off. Squirtle! Charmander! I love those ones. All right, I'm getting off. I will see you guys all later. I understand. I understand.